Hello everyone, Kremlin Archer here. Welcome to Subnautica. So it's been a long time since I played Subnautica, and since Project Zomboid's on a hiatus, I thought I would do a different survival game. Hence, Subnautica. So I know they've made a bunch of changes and a bunch of additions since since the last time I was playing. Only one life, no... Like, this is different right here. Survival, freedom, hardcore, or creative. I'm just going to do regular survival. Yeah, I haven't played it in a long time. I know they made a bunch of changes. I haven't really seen them or really checked up on them. So I'm excited to find out about them randomly as we play. But yeah, let's see if we can survive in this horrible world. Strap in, buddy. Oops. Oh, right in the face. Uh-oh. Right mouse button use. Okay. There we go. Ah, so much better.
Greetings, survivor. Great job not dying. To assist you in further survival in emergency situations, you have been issued this personal data assistant. The interface visible now will organize your inventory, display currently available construction blueprints, and holds other valuable information. Please take a moment to familiarize yourself with it.
Alright, so let's see. We got medical kit fabricator, which is non-functional at the moment. This, we gotta make a, if I remember correctly, we need to make a repair tool. So we need magnesium, crash fish powder, and titanium. Remember, crash fish, that must be a new one. Let's go at the bottom. Come here, you. Oh, the ocean. Whoops, that's not what I wanted. There we go. Alright, so let's see what else we need to do here. Let's pick up some stuff here. Always hard to remember what we need and what we don't need. Break limestone. Oh, thanks for the tip there, buddy.
Oxygen.
Yeah. Need to breathe. What's up with that? Hey, ship. What is that over there? Is that just a little bit of... Oh, it's just a little bit of the thing sticking up above the surface. Air sac fish.
New creature discovered.
Here's some metal. Veined nettle. Yeah, it's just a little bit of this that's sticking up over the surface. Whee! Alright.
New creature discovered.
Boomerang fish. Oh, probably can't grab you. You look kind of rough. The icon for the ship seems to be different too. All right, so let's see here. Wait, what is this? Oh, that's the fire extinguisher again. All right, need more limestone. There's some.
Oxygen.
Yeah. Copper's essential, all power to you. Probably it's just increased by 11%. Oh, it's sassy now. The digital assistant is sassy. Some metal. You see another thing of limestone down here. Titanium. Can't do anything with that right now. There's some more metal. Let's go grab that. Also this guy if we can. Gary Fish.
Oxygen.
Alright, so let's take what we have back and see if there's anything we can do with it yet. Oh, I'm just gonna grab another Gary Fish. Oh, those things are quick. There we go. Alright, up we go. Fabricator. We can make some food. Water. Filtered water. Yes, give me some water. Personal tools. Air bladder. Chemical produces lighter than air gas for personal buoyancy. I've never found much use for those. But we can make some food, which looks like we could probably use some. So let's cook a peeper. And a boomerang fish. Alright, so... Oh, that's the uncooked one. Where's my cooked fish? There we go, nice and well stocked now. Oh, not what I want to do. Gotta remember the keys here. Storage container. Flares, filtered water, nutrient block. Put these mushrooms away. I don't really need them right now.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with ongoing degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core due to damage sustained during collision. Continuing to monitor.
Alright, okay, so let's just go ahead and cook these other two fish, I guess. Oh, I don't have any salt now. Okay. Use repair tool. Take that first aid kit. Alright, so let's go find the things we need. There's some salt. Oh, nope, that's quartz. Salt, quartz, whatever. More quartz, more metal. Back up here and then back down. What is this? Creature egg. Well, at some point in the future that might be useful. Ah, here's a whole bunch. That's what I'd like to see right there. Lots of copper, lots of titanium. Really need some magnesium, guys. Alright, got my oxygen. Okay, let's think here. What do we need to do? So the things I need a repair tool. I need a scanner. So let's see what we need for the scanner. Oh, where is it? There it is. Basic materials. Glass, titanium, bleach. Magnesium comes from salt. Okay. Enameled glass, plasteel, copper wire. Make another peeper. We'll just eat those. Alright, tools. So a scanner takes a battery and titanium. Need crash fish powder. Bladdery glass. Survival knife takes rubber and titanium. Air bladder. Flare. Laser cutter. Just trying to think of the things that we need right away. Waterproof locker we don't really need right away. pipe, air pump, radiation suit. So we need some glass. We'll get us an OT tank. So let's see, we can make some glass, right? Does that mean we have enough for this? O2 tank, there you go. What do we need for flippers? Silicone rubber, which I assume takes silicone, which is basically just creepvine sea clusters. Okay, so that's already there. Why does everything have... These are all like announcements. Yeah. Alright, that's fine. Okay, so let me eat what I have left here before these go bad, because they go bad pretty fast, so let's just eat those. Alright, so we've got oxygen to... Oh, it's nighttime now. Gets a lot scarier at night. What is all this? Something crazy happening there. Alright, so for those seed pod clusters, I need to go to the kelp forest area, which I don't remember which direction that is from this. I feel like if it's like if we're looking at this guy, it's this way. But it could be wrong. It's such a pretty game. Oh, that didn't sound good, whatever that was. Skip over. Yep, there's some creep vine. That's what I was looking for. Right, let's get some air. Let's see if we can get these things without upsetting everybody. Let's sit down here. Creature egg. It's not what I want. With the seed clusters. Back up to the surface and get a little bit of air real quick. Big ol' moon. Alright. Seed clusters, where are you? Can't really do anything with this without a knife to cut it up a little bit. Where's this fish? Hoverfish. Seed clusters. Alright, there's the air bubble plant. There's some seed clusters. Let's see if we can do this without getting attacked. Nobody try to eat me, please. Inventory full. Crap. Don't need this creature egg. Or... I don't know. I don't know what else to drop. 30 seconds. Alright. I don't like that sound. What was that sound? Hopefully that was enough. We'll see. Avoid that guy. Don't try to eat me, please. I always love the swim away, don't look back, because like you, if you turn around to look, you're going to slow down. So, but it's like, just swim. Just keep swimming. He won't grab you. Alright, what do we got now? Alright. Silicone rubber. Creepvine sea clusters times two. Isn't that what I got? Copper ore, lead, quartz, creature egg. Are there no seed clusters? I swear I grabbed seed clusters. Well, since we're here, I suppose we should eat some food. Or drink some water, really. That's more the issue. Not so concerned about the food. Alright, so... why didn't I pick up seed clusters? I, like, grabbed something there. Alright, that's all I can fit. Alright, let's eat that. Just drink them both. I got us some space. I also don't really need this right now, so... let's drop that. I'm gonna drop it. Did they fix that so you can't just leave them in your inventory anymore? Used to be you could just drop things on the ground in here. Alright, so if I wanted to build a locker, it's titanium. Well, this will reduce our load a little bit here. Just turn the metal into titanium. Take up a little bit less space.
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may cause a quantum detonation. Calculating risk assessment. Death by malnourishment.
Radiation suit. So we need fiber mesh. Physical injury. What we need is a scanner. What we need is a scanner. More than anything else is we need a scanner. Which takes a battery. Which to make a battery is... acid, mushrooms, and copper ore. Do I have... I have acid mushrooms, don't I? Acid mushrooms and copper ore. Oh, back to game. Ah, I always want that key to work in a different way than it actually works. Alright, electronics, make me a battery. Tools, scanner. There we go. That'll help a lot right there. So let's put away some of this stuff. Probably turn that titanium into titanium bars. Use a little bit of space. Alright. Okay. Let's head back out. Now that we have the scanner, we can scan all the things. So we'll head back to the other place. If I can figure out where we're... alright, so reorient ourselves this direction. I don't know why that didn't take with the seed clusters. I swear I picked them up. Hello, Gary's fish. Gotcha. So, I wonder what the crash powder thing is. Don't like the looks of that guy. Stay away from him. Metal salvage. That noise is. Alright. Can I scan the seed pods too? No.
New blueprint acquired.
Blueprint acquired, good. I assume you still just have those, things you scan to get blueprints as well. Fresh air. Let's go get this. Scan it first. Why not? Get that out of the way. Got it. Some magnesium chunk. Oh, that's salt. I feel like there's free-floating magnesium somewhere as well, but maybe I'm wrong. Hard to remember these things. Alright, so... got the seed clusters now, which means we should be able to make rubber, which means we should be able to make a knife. See if we can do this without upsetting that guy up on the ridge there. I wonder if crash powder ones are those guys that pop out of their holes. I think that might be what it is. These fish that pop out of little holes everywhere. If we can find them anyways. Are you in here? Got it. Yeah, peeper's too fast. Some lead. Oh, there you are. Run away, peeper. I just want to scan you. I don't want to eat you or anything. Just want to put you in my collection. Yeah, screw it. Okay, got a whole bunch of new information, I guess. Life forms, herbivores, boomerang fish, gary fish. Slow-moving and curious herbivore. Camouflage indicates adaptation for evasive maneuver behavior. Creep vine, acid mushrooms. What is this? Analysis confirms the wreck is from the Aurora. Yeah. Limestone outcroppings, okay. That's all that stuff. So we learned we got the current generator and lubricant. Alright. Well, one thing at a time here. Silicone rubber. And then we go over here to tools and we make ourselves a survival knife. Seems important. Weapons are removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. Essential survival tool. For 2.5 million years, the knife remains the only exception. Alright, there we go. Put that there. Okay, so we still need. Well, we'd like some fins, which means we're gonna go get more seed clusters in a bit here. But we still want a repair tool, which needs magnesium and crash fish powder. Magnesium comes from salt deposits, which we have one of right now. So we need crash fish powder and salt, basically. More seed pods. I need to not get in the way of those guys. Seed pods only. No biting. Ideally, it would be nice to also find some salt while we're over here. Make some flippers at least, which will improve the speed at which we move in the water, which will be very nice. Helps a lot. Alright, climb up here. Actually, let's just go. We need some rubber. We need some rubber. Make me some magnesium before I forget about it and accidentally use the salt for something else. Alright, here. Equipment. Silicone rubber 2. Alright, so we need another one of these. Which makes sense. You got two flippers, you need two of these things. Some fins. Alright. So that fiber mesh, can we figure out what that is? I don't think we have whatever the tools are for that. Yeah, whatever that fiber mesh is, we don't have. Let's cook a... We don't have any fish. Okay, never mind. So we just need crash fish powder, whatever that is. You know what we can do here, actually, is break this down for titanium. Make an ingot to cut down on space. Boom. Glass, we don't need right now. Alright, let's go see if we can figure this out again. I feel like it should be close by. Maybe I'm wrong. Are my flippers already equipped? Yes, they're already equipped. I mean, I kind of remember what I think are the crash fish, but I don't know where they were. It's a stalker. Don't bother me, dude. I'm just scanning you. Oh well. He's getting away. I'll let him leave. Alright, let's get some air. And then I want to kind of want those guys with the big, like, balls on their butts. Ball butt fish. What are you guys? Gastropod. Don't attack me. I'm just scanning you. Don't be so dramatic. You're fine. Got him. Oh, that's not good. Self-scan.
Performing self-scan. Vital signs normal. Detecting trace amounts of foreign bacteria. Continuing to monitor.
Alright, you damn crash fish. Where the hell are you? I'm gonna make a repair thing. Hello. This looks like wreckage.
Emergency. Seismic readings suggest a quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state in T minus.
This seems like a bad thing.
9, 8, 7.
I feel like I shouldn't be out here for this.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Here it comes. Oh, there we go. Scan it. Infected? What does that mean? That seems bad. Oh, I just ran past that. Infected seems bad. So, on a scale from 1 to 10, how screwed am I that I'm infected? Where'd the stupid ship go? Oh, there it is. I was like, I knew I'm right close to it. There you go. Let's drink some water. And then let's cook some fish and eat some fish. Cook and eat. Whole fish. Alright, well, I was really hoping we would get to the repair tool today. But that doesn't seem to be the case. It doesn't seem to want to get us there. So, wait. So I'm infected, right? Can I use this? No. That sort of thing doesn't help. Okay. Well, I'm going to stop here for today, and I'll see you guys later. Thanks so much.